Money's gonna be tight while the boss is inside. We gotta earn on our own.
Nothing over
That's
here.
What we're doing here, ain't it?
Don't get me wrong. He's still got resources, but we gotta play it more careful.
Might be the main. This is where we show what we can do. That we're management material.
Heads up.
You're done.
He's here!
He's webbing me! Get back down here!
That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write! Here. Why don't I have backup? All right, nobody likes me.
You don't mess with the Kingpin and live.
Spider-Man, my sources say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
This does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
I can't punch him if he's in the air! What the hell is this stuff made of?
Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot. You guys want to join your boss in jail?
Back him down! You won't do that twice.
Thank you. Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Officers near Gramercy, please report.
Demons are on the suicide run. There's a bomb in the front car. Long time no see. Gotta neutralize it. Movies. The bomb on the bus?
The devil's breath is gone, but we've got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt. Thank you. concentration, please?
Okay, looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha. Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
I'm gonna join you, Spider!
That doesn't sound good.
Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hope you like surprise, Spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Unexpected power surge detected. Incident response team required.
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I put away.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Spider-Man, I thought this was a chase!
Gotta stop this guy.
Can't stop me! But I'm glad that you still try!
If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you! Nobody ever takes me up on that offer. Gotcha. Vulture.
Long time no see. We're going to have so much fun.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Still with me, huh?
Okay, I got the security camera staff online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped, including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club. If you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go!
Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
To work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey!
Pete, are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. Deploy every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay, talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B. Spider! doesn't stand a chance!
Hate to be the pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately. Down, one to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
One's too many. Tonight will be your last waltz.
Finish him off.
What's happening?
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath.